بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم، أما بعد. Lesson number 12، هذه تلك. In this lesson, we will learn the demonstrative pronouns this and that for feminine nouns in Arabic. This is hadhihi and that is tilka. You can see hadha and dhalika are for masculine, which we learnt before, and hadhihi and tilka is for feminine, which we are learning in this lesson. Hadha, this for masculine, hadhihi, this for feminine. Dhalika, that for masculine. Tilka, that for feminine. Baitun, a house. You can see that it is a masculine noun. So we will use hadha baitun. This is a house. Sayyaratun, a car. You can see that sayyaratun is a feminine noun. So we will use هذه سيارة. حديقة, this is a feminine noun. We will use هذه حديقة, not هذا حديقة. نافذة, a window. هذه نافذة, this is a window. بيت, a house. ذلك بيت, that is a house. مدرسة, a school. تلك مدرسة, that is a school. تلك حديقة, that is a garden. تلك شجرة, that is a tree. تلك صحراء, that is a desert. Following are the home assignments. You all have to complete these assignments and send us for evaluation. Hope you all understood the lesson. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanakallahumma bihamdika. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun. Salamun ala al-mursaleen. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.